2009, where ISKCON Pandava Sena tell the story of Lord Ram's triumph over demon Ravan.
Dussehra celebrates the burning of King Ravan, and more importantly, the burning of the unwanted desires and bad qualities in our hearts. It should be remembered on this day that even with all of Ravan's power and might, due to his evil deeds and evil ways, Lord Ram was able to destroy him.
The story of Ramayan is relished for its moral and ethics and for demonstrating the importance of Dharma. With this ISKCON Pandava Sena production, we hope to captivate you and inspire you so that you're able to see this incredible adventure of Lord Ram. We really hope you enjoy the show and thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Monkeys, of undying devotion, and of love. But first, about me. I am Lord Shiva, keeper of the gates between the spiritual and the material worlds. I guard the realm of the Supreme Lord, Krishna. This Lord, who is master of the universe, takes birth in Ayodhya as Prince Ramachandra. He has three brothers, marries the beautiful princess, Sita Devi, but is suddenly banished to the forests for 14 years. His mother is heartbroken, and his loving father dies in sorrow.
Ram! Kaushalya, where's Ram, my sweet boy? Minister Sumantra didn't bring him back. Now I've lost all hope. Kaikeyi, you cruel, wretched queen! You banished beloved Ram to the forest! You loved him more than your own son! Get out of my sight!
I will go! Ram, I'm coming. Bring my chariot, Ram. Ram, I'm coming, Ram. 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 Ram.
Ram. Ram. Ram.
Years pass while Ram, his loyal brother Lakshman, and Sita lived peacefully in the Dandav forest. Until one day when the evil King Ravan foolishly tries to kidnap Sita. In the most cowardly way, he steals her off in his flying chariot. She cries out for her husband. Tears rolling down, she weeps in fear. But Lord Ram has been tricked